Get the fuck out my face. Get the fuck out my face. Yeah, get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Yeah, get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Get the fuck out my face. Before you get erased. Just say what you wanna say. I don't fucking give a shit. Get the fuck out my face. Before you fucking get erased. This music thing is nothing to me. I am fucking killing it. So let me alone and I'll stay sane. Or I'll fucking fuck your face. Yeah, I don't have to rap too fast. Yeah, I just have to make this last. Yeah, who the fuck likes this shit? Yeah, fuck mumble rap, I'm over it. Yeah, so allow me to show you how we do it in the lyrical dimension. M and F, Kendrick, Hop, X, Tech, and not to mention, that's right, all my fucking homies on the path of rapping. Yeah, how could I forget the people who started me off clapping? So now it's my turn to spit a little shit without stuttering over my words and stopping to take a fucking breath. Nah, that's fucking absurd, I'm not breathless, I'm just going hard. 3 years after my start with no signs of ceasing anytime soon, and I swear to God, this is a fucking lyrical miracle. I wouldn't be alive today without an outlet like this. Shit, it makes me fucking breathless. To think about the life that I've been blessed with. To think about the dreams that I had as a kid. To think about the past that I've come so far in. To think about the future that I will
start.
Look back at what I come from. It's all smoking ashes. Now look at where I am now. It's still pretty fucking hopeless. Look at where I'm about to go. It looks like nothing. Now I think I should just quit this. Nah, I'm just fucking kidding.
What the fuck is going on?
Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away.
What am I doing wrong?
Fucking fame, fucking fame, fucking fame, fucking fame, fucking fame, fucking fame.
I just want to be myself when everyone else is a fucking cover artist. I want to stay original. So let me write my own shit and make my own name instead of using yours. I will stay original. I am more than a copy. I am more than a doppelganger. I am more than a copy.
Songs like this cause me great pain. This type of music I forgot a name. This type shit ain't worth the time of day. I'm still mocking it anyway. Stupid gang, stupid gang, stupid gang, stupid gang, stupid gang, stupid gang, stupid gang. Put that in your fucking mainstream charts. Stupid ass mumble rappers.